You know what I always say, if you want to start a wedding off right, you throw that bitch down the well.